Hello, my name's Matt, and this is a Chapman ML1 modern baritone V2. What to say? Well, sort of been very tempted by baritones, been loving some of the tones I've been hearing with that deep low tuning, so I've been keeping an eye out, and this came up in the January sales on guitar at a reasonable price, so I went for it. Didn't know what to expect. Twin humbuckers, I'm pretty much a single coil guy, but I recently got the Harley Benton with HSH and I quite like that, plus it's got the coil split, so it can do sort of single coil-ish. Did the unboxing, quite like it. The neck feels great. Few little imperfections in the finish, but I think I could probably live with that. But I'm just going to give it a quick run through. So I'm plugged into the Laney Cub 12R. Little splash of reverb. And just trying to keep it as clean as possible. So here's the neck humbucker. Middle position. I'm full blast at the moment, so it's quite high output pickup. I've got a clean sound dialed in on the amp, but it's breaking up a bit. Bridge pickup. Neck again. Split coil neck. Split coil bridge. And split coil middle. To the neck, dial it back a little bit so it cleans up, I like it, it feels nice, takes a little while to get used to the low sound, so it can sound quite muddy with those low sounds, but it responds well. Action's nice. So let's try it with a bit of dirt. Courtesy of the Keeley Retro Super Fat Mod. Nice. Little bit of Freqout. Delay. Mm-hmm. Well, blimey, that was a bit of an extended jam. Sorry about that. What can I say? I like it. I think it's a keeper. Chapman ML1B, modern baritone, V2. Yeah. If you stayed with me, well done. Please hit like or subscribe and or leave a comment. And yeah, come back and watch another video if you're mad enough. Cheers. Thank you. My name's Matt. This is a Chapman, not a Strat. Cheers.